Hey guys, what's up? Today we're gonna play some Kona, or Kona, whatever it's called. Kona is supposed to be a mystery survival game, something like The Long Dark. However, now there's more of a story to it, and I think we can actually do more things than in The Long Dark.
When the roads were bad,
so let's get going.
It was customary around
with me as always, Supreme Dalek, for the necessary commentary.
It was also customary to ignore those signs entirely and drive
the rest
stop.
Okay, where the hell are we? What's this? How often does a road need to be closed? Do picnic that? Yeah, okay. Well, nice. An empty bottle from the garbage can.
Always comes in handy.
What are these?
Jim, Bob and Dave.
Yeah, Mexican wrestlers.
Yep.
Definitely. So, okay, I think the goal in the game is to look for Mexican wrestlers. There's something up here. Is there something? Yes, there is. Okay, what the hell do we have here? A pincer. What the hell is a pincer? And fire starters. I think. Firestarters. Are firestarters what we call matches?
No, that's basically a firestarter is a firestarter. That's that.
Oh, the strike thingy.
Yeah, that's the thing that Bear Grylls use to.
Yeah, the Bear Grylls. Bear Grylls also uses snakekins.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. What's this? A map.
Bear Grylls rubs his dick against the tree till it catches fire. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. All awesome. Something with Quebec.
Yeah.
Oh, some mines. Something with mines. Can we order Hello? I would like to order two pizzas.
Pizza.
Okay.
Hamilton never mentioned a road blocking barrier.
Brake lock.
Why was it needed here in the back of beyond?
Oh yeah, we can break the lock with the pincer.
A mystery for another day.
Ooh, that's nice.
Carl had waited long enough for someone to come and raise it. Hamilton is waiting for Carl in the general store. It was time for him to get down to business.
He's waiting for us in the general store.
Yeah, can he come pick us up? That would make my shit a lot easier.
Where are we? We are at the rest stop over here. And the general store is over there.
Okay, so we need to go down the road.
Maniston Sud. Okay. Chevrolet? Seriously? No copyright item issues here, I think. This empty bottle. Smokes. Can we smoke? We can put stuff in the back of the car.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Let's drive on.
Then enjoyed a lavish country house built in the very heart of the northern.
Some sightseeing over here.
Guy sounds so depressed, dude.
Was divided when it came to the affluent man.
Depressed Dave. I'm gonna call him Depressed Dave.
Dedicated to improving the region's economy. Others an aging Englishman.
But it's nice that we have a car. We don't have to walk everywhere.
Well,
to go on about scheming against him. Hamilton had recently
acquired on the road. Local business. My driving skills in games, dude.
The last straw was the reopening of a mine, which gave rise to a wave of protests and threats from the Cree people. Given these circumstances, Carl reckoned that a good number of people must be feeling compelled to oppose Hamilton.
A garbage dump?
Or another.
Stop so far, the car.
Only the
not that hard.
House had been a target, but Best soon breaks. Enough, Carl
I can't get out.
Target would become the man himself.
Useless then.
Yeah. Must be nothing then.
Oh yeah. Let's see what we can do.
That's a bridge. And there's another bridge. Whoa! The game is taking control.
Oops.
Fucking hell.
What an asshole. Kick his ass, dude. Get out of the car, kick his ass. Come on.
Yeah, well, definitely. Okay, so I'm guessing we are get out of there. Kinda hurt. Cold and the pain required urgent
yep. care. I think we need a med back.
Come on, let's go kick the guy's ass. Is he still here? Oh, yeah, yeah, we know the game is called Kona. Kona. Okay, so. And that is kind of weird though. In just a few hours, just a few hours later, there's already like a meter of snow.
Oh yeah, that's normal in Canada.
Journal entry. Okay. Carl no. needed help. Open the fucking door, dude.
It was a small
a locked iron box engraved with the letters W-H.
Carl thought about taking it. Nothing was to be left a chance.
And a picture of...
Ooh. Ooh. Nice.
Okay.
Carl wondered how long he would have to endure this stinging
let's
cold.
See, how do I use... No, that's a map. Equipment... Consumables?
Yep.
Ah, perfect. What was the other thing? Locked iron box. Oh,
the key is required.
Mm-hmm. Kinda makes sense for a locked iron box.
Yeah, most likely the key is hidden somewhere in the forest.
Lay chains. His life depended on it. Okay. Carl is in bed. Dude, I just healed.
Yeah, but you need to warm up first.
Yeah, okay. No. This way?
Yep.
When under stress, Carl is less accurate and runs shorter distances. And then we are in Southern Amitipitipitek.
Something like that.
Yeah. Okay, we needed to warm up, right? Okay.
Yep.
One log, two logs,
logs.
Three logs. Okay.
Fireplace. Okay, here goes. Let's try this.
Fire starters and matches.
Matches.
Petrol.
There's something more on the table.
Perfect, this is way better than the long dark. We don't have to try 50 million times to light one fire. What's this? What's
yeah,
this?
Nice.
Chains.
Even better than he had hoped.
Can we
Carl Faubert had succeeded once
dive
more.
Up now?
And was now on his way to new adventures.
Something else?
Nope, nothing more
can
on
we
the
take
table?
The wolf skin or something? I don't know.
Can we take the lamp?
No.
The lol no, dude. Let's go kill some zombies.
Oh, yeah, it's Canada. Right, the door, all the doors open here to the inside. Is there something in the boat? No. Already have a fire inside. Can we go? What's this?
You take a spare tire?
I don't think so. There's something up here. Here. Hello, yeah. Thank you. What else? What else?
Jack shit. Nothing.
Okay. What country are we though?
It's not a Canadian flag.
Doesn't Canada have a red flag with a white maple leaf inside?
Yeah, but isn't Quebec the French part of Canada?
Yeah. In your ass.
I saw
me?
Some. I saw the fleur de lille.
The what?
On the flag. Yeah, the little tree thing is on the flag. That's typical French. Yeah.
Okay, perfect. Okay, and lay the chains thing. I think, yeah. There you go. Do we have the chains on? Yeah, we do.
Yep. We only need one tire, of course.
Look over there. Chevrolet again. what the fuck?
I'll put it in drive. Oh, yep, we're moving.
We are gone. Out of here. Yeah.
But don't drive too fast, dude, because you're seeing jack shit.
Yeah, it's a little Canada bit white out there. Shitty place to drive. Oh, whoa. Canada is a shitty place to drive.
Check the map first, dude, because most likely we're not going to see...
Hold on. There's nothing over here yet.
What's this? A sign.
The...
Spread out on a few acres.
The Manaston region.
Manaston.
Everlasting snow and
Let's see on the map over here. Where the hell are we?
The Manaston.
We are over there. And we need to go up.
Been populated for millennia by creeps.
So we have a long drive ahead. Awesome. Era,
by the metal mining industry.
Sightseeing.
We have a camera though. Shouldn't we take pictures?
I don't know. Can we?
I don't know. Send home to the family.
Put on Facebook. Oh shit, they don't have Facebook in the 70s.
A fence. Hey.
Oh, there's a...
Yeah, but I need to go to the rest stop. No, not the rest stop. The
general store was
general store.
Close by.
Whoa. Come on. Oh, loading. Yeah, nice.
Yeah.
Awesome game.
Mm-hmm.
In the middle of a turn.
Yep. A punctual man.
Oh, Carl is a punctual man. Hamilton was out of the question. Well, thank you.
Oh, I think this is the rest stop.
Can I stop? No, I can't.
No, it's taking over.
It's driving all by itself.
Ah, that's nice.
Oh, we have an achievement. Rendezvous! The general store! Awesome! Let's see.
Let's find the general.
What are we gonna do over here? We have... Is there some coke? What is this?
A milkman had to drive by every week.
The milkman, yeah. The milkman does other things than delivering milk, dude.
Yep.
No idea.
Making babies.
Okay. This.
The pumps wouldn't surrender their divine nectar.
Oh, divine nectar.
In all likelihood, they had to be switched on from inside.
I think the general filled the pump himself.
Yeah, but can we fill up the car with the pump? That's the question.
I don't know.
It's the toilet.
No, not yet, because the pump won't give up it. It's divine nectar. That's what he said.
Let's take a shit in the outhouse.
Let's take a crap first.
Are
we I think we are already a Mexican wrestler.
We
don't even fit in there. If we ever need logs.
Do we leave tracks, dude? Yeah, we do.
Whoa. Is this gonna be the same as the long dike where the wolves are dicks?
Yep.
Awesome.
And most likely the bunnies are too. What the
fuck is that, dude?
Carl was using
you can take a picture.
But a chunk of ice like this, as if an iceberg came out of the ground?
That shit ain't digital.
That was a first.
Okay.
Instant photo.
Okay. Oh yeah, keep the picture, I think.
Oh fuck,
what
I told you.
What the fuck was that, man?
The wolf. Carl recalled something from his military
training. What an asshole! But he didn't attack.
Look, get inside, dude. He's probably coming back. Populated
areas. Okay, what's this?
Was it about bears?
What is it about bears? There's a key in it already. Generator. Fixed generator.
Yep, what do we need? Pliers.
Pliers and...
Duct tape.
Tape or...
Let's see if we can
need
find
a key
that,
for that. Jesus Christ, man. Fucking asshole wolf. Run, motherfucker.
Can we get in on this side, or is there
It should be.
A key?
What's this?
Oh.
Unlock.
Something fell to the bottom of the box.
Unlock. unlock that as well. Oh, I think we're cold. Every time that we are cold, the...
Ah, there he is.
Carl
busy asshole.
Trouble recognizing his employer. He had been killed. There was no need to be a detective to figure that out. But only a detective could have noticed
close
that
the
killer had
door.
To have been
Thank
very
you.
Close.
You born it's in it's church or something?
The blow had been given before the victim okay. even realized.
Can we... Oh, we need to take a picture. Can we rob him?
Oh, yeah.
Maybe he has money. Because he's our...
Boss?
Yeah, he gave us the assignment, so...
There's a dossier behind him.
What could be inside that envelope?
Yeah,
Carl was taken aback. He knew this address.
Oh, he knew the address,
it was
yeah.
said to be the address of the P.O. box for the Canadian Department. Carl felt a chill and had a terrifying realization. If Hamilton was dead, then who was going to
The place is a mess. No shit, Sherlock.
Fuck. Cola.
Fuck. What's this? Inspect. Not in the mood to drink maple syrup.
Maple syrup.
Well, I'm never in the mood to drink maple syrup, dude.
Oh, in a survival situation you are. That's high calorie.
What the fuck just happened?
Something occurred outside.
Explosion? Did the car blow up?
I hope not. Ah, the flashlight.
Huh?
A broken clock.
Hmm.
How convenient, yeah.
Light switch?
No, we don't have power.
Oh, no, okay. We have to fix the generator. Okay. The generator blew up.
Yeah, what's this? I don't know. Weed? More weed?
Yep.
Oh,
oh,
duct tape.
It matches.
That. And...
Documents.
Customer credit.
According to that log, it seemed like the whole village owed some money to the general store. Carl was far more interested in the bunch of nearby addresses.
230 Rue de Chapelle? Is Dave Chappelle in this game?
Something, something. Okay, what's this? Garage key.
Garage
key. Nice.
Ah, that's nice.
Yeah, oh yeah, we have to say it in Canadian, of course. Garage key.
The snowstorm pummeled everything in its path. Carl was not surprised when he heard no
Gilles de la Tourette.
Carl knew that Gilles Lachance was in charge of the general store. That made him one of Hamilton's employees. A very angry employee,
give me the money.
Carl could plainly see.
Yeah, how the hell do I open it? I don't know the code.
There is no code. Press the correct button to open it.
Yeah.
Oh, turn on the pumps.
Nothing happened. Oh, the car is still here, by the way. Move ladder. Get the fuck out of my way. Medkit.
I love medkits. Record player.
Okay.
The kids that don't recognize that, that's what we used to play CDs.
Yeah. Vinyl CDs.
Yeah.
No thanks. I ate too many of those in Korea. Okay. So we are a Korea veteran.
Yeah. Baseball bats?
What's that? What is that? Fire starters.
Can we pick? Is that a baseball bat or a map? Down there. I think we need to fix the generator.
Yeah, that's my guess as well. Where do we go?
We have the key for the garage.
Yes.
Mailboxes.
General store also services as a post office for the locals. How nice of them. Okay. Yeah, perfect.
Oh, that's the instructions for the cash register, dude.
Yeah, hold on. What's this? Read flyer. Oh, yeah, perfect. And what's that? Secretary won't be luxury. Okay, let's have a quick look at the
cash registry note.
That thing, yeah. Documents, letter from, you know, cash registers. To open the cash register, punch the price, two numbers minimum, and press sale. Punch the machine if it doesn't work.
Ah, that's the usual method.
Okay, so what we are going to do is, let's see.
Which one?
One.
Okay. Two.
Two.
And then sale. And
then sale. Punch it.
Oh, we're in. We're in the money.
What's this? Post key. Oh, we can't take the money. Oh, fuck that.
Why not?
I don't know. There's something on the floor. Oh, that's a cigarette.
But we have a key for a post thingy. Can we open one of those?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, why the fuck did we pick up a... Oh, no, wait a minute. Outside there was the thing.
Oh, the big mailbox. Yeah.
Yeah, isn't that the... Oh, I can't go in here. There's a dead body over here. Hey. What are you?
A radiator without power is as good as a wood stove without logs.
Oh, we found a mini.
The murder weapon.
Very, very
what
mini.
Was that doing
and
there,
a mini
Carl
key.
Wondered. Hamilton must have been determined.
What the fuck is a mini
some
key?
Information secret to post this key.
Oh,
shame he got
yeah,
unlucky.
Of course.
For, books.
Everything
you
makes
what's
sense.
What's in there?
Now.
Letter for
Hamilton's
letter.
Denunciation was interrupted, and he figured it would be best to lock everything up and send the key to his correspondent, who would receive the box.
Well, that wasn't
later.
All too bad.
Let's see if we can fix the generator.
The guy, the door closed automatically. Awesome.
People playing spy.
Let's have a look over here. What the fuck is going on with that?
Fuse box.
Inspect.
The note explained that the garage and the store couldn't be supplied with electricity at the same time.
Ah.
Okay, they can't. Store and garage.
Yeah, you can only power one of the two at the same time.
Turn off. And we have mains, off, or generator. I think it should be on generator, right?
Yeah, but then we need to fix the generator with the tapey thingy.
Fix the generator. Don't we have the pliers?
No, we need to go to the garage first.
Well, this is the garage, isn't it? What's
was
this?
It on the backside?
Draft letter. Oh! Hyperleech. Monster.
Seems like some villager.
You're holding a knife in my throat. Okay. Awesome.
Okay. You're fucked then.
I guess so.
I think we need to open the door.
Logs. I don't think we're gonna have a hard time lighting fires in this game.
No.
There's logs literally everywhere. Unlock this. Okay.
It's for close out.
Close the damn door. Plunger. Oh. What's in there?
Yeah, nothing.
Nothing. This. Hardware.
Okay. I'm
build a computer. Yeah, nice. Come, are we gonna build a computer or something then?
All those tools, dude, and he's not taking anything.
There's
radio.
Shitty music in Canada, I can tell you that. What the hell is in here?
Nice car, can we use it?
Nothing in here. Tires. What's this? This activate lift.
Staring intently at the controls.
Activate lift. What the hell? What kind of lift? Oh.
The poor thing
out of power. Crowbar.
The crowbar was stuck under.
Okay, the crowbar is stuck under the lift.
Carl's so we need to use the pliers to fix the generator, turn on the power to the garage, and Lift the fucking car up.
Hey, there's an eye in the top of the screen. What kind of eye?
I don't know.
Fix the generator. There we go.
Do we have power now? Can we turn it on? Yeah, we can.
Start ride up. Perfect. Let's see. Oh, that closes automatically as well. Okay. Wait. That's the store, and this is the
garage.
Turn on. And
he's on generator.
It's on generator, okay. So it should be working now. Am I right? Oh, yeah, I see the light is on, so there are light switch over here. Yeah, it's on.
It's burning. You.
Okay, now we have that. Is that all that we can do over here?
The bar was within Carl's grasp.
I don't know if there's anything inside the car. Did you check?
I can't.
Lower it down again.
No,
you can get in. You can get in.
Oh, Canadians.
Yep. Now we need to switch the power back to the main house.
Yeah, I think so.
Turn on the pumps and fill up the car. I think. Oh.
What?
Opened the other side.
Oh. Okay.
Pop on. Turn off.
Turn off the garage and turn on the main store. Is the store on now?
Yeah, the light switch is
behind
you.
Shut the fuck up. Crazy hippie music. Light switch is behind me, you said?
Yeah, there was a light switch somewhere on the wall.
Yeah, that was over here.
Ah. Oh. Okay, we have some lights.
Perfect.
Are we using pump 1 or pump 2?
Yeah, pump 2, I think.
Okay.
Because that's the only thing that I can do over here, so...
Let's see what we can do.
Is there nothing else that we can...
Oh, take? Broken glass. On the ground? Could you pick that up?
Yeah.
Or is that...
Wait. Didn't even travel half the province of Quebec to come here. Yeah, okay.
Mm-hmm. Awesome.
Swing crowbar. Can we wreck this place?
Ooh!
Guess not.
Oh. But then again, it would come in handy if we find some wolves.
Kona Cola. Mm-hmm. Okay, the car is still running. Shouldn't we turn off the engine?
No, dude.
Getting gas? Oh, no, wait a minute. This is Canada.
Yep.
Oh, the...
Oh, there's no cap there.
Yeah. Whoa! Oh. This is Canada has speed bumps. Okay, now it says fill up gas can. We don't have a gas can, don't we?
Carl, straight away. We're
not. Can we find a gas can around here somewhere?
Any good investigation?
I don't know. Let's. I think I saw some. Wait, what? That sounds
Mega
familiar.
Mark.
I think I saw something else inside. Over here. You see that? That's the end of the episode.
Ah.
See you guys later.
Later.